Alright friends, an interface is a set of methods that we expect a class to implement. Python has no native implementation of interfaces, but we can achieve this using abstract classes and abstract methods. Before we dive into any actual implementation, why should there be a contract between a class and its users? Suppose you have a class with a single method, and this single method is used in 10 different places. What happens if you change the number of parameters this method takes? It means you would need to refactor the method in all 10 places where it is used. You can see that it is a lot of work. In fact, the user of the method may not know that the method has changed. As a result, calling the method with the wrong signature would lead to an error. But with an interface, the class itself becomes invalid if it does not implement the interface methods correctly. In short, you will no longer be able to use the class because the contract is invalid. Some programming languages such as Java and Kotlin have the interface keyword. An interface is just a set of methods that a class must implement. You will then need to create a class that implements the interface. So, to create an interface in Python, we need to use the ABC module. This module contains the classes and functions needed to implement an interface. Let's import the needed class from the ABC module. From ABC, which is a module, import ABC, the ABC class. Let's create the first interface class, human interface. We need to inherit from the ABC class, pass. Let's add the first interface method to the human interface. So we need to set def, which is for defining a method, greet self. We need to decorate the method with abstract method. Let's import that abstract method at abstract method. Now we have an interface. Any class that inherits from this interface will need to implement the methods declared as abstract methods. Let's create another class which inherits from human interface, class human. It inherits from human interface. Let's see what happens if we try to instantiate this human class. Person equals human. Let's run the program. Type error. Can't instantiate abstract class human with abstract class greet. It throws an error because the method from the interface is not implemented in the human class. We can't proceed because the contract has not been fulfilled by the human class. So we need to implement the greet method in the human class. Def greet self. Now, let's run the program again. It works. This is how we can achieve an interface in Python. Interfaces and abstract classes share similarities but differ in some ways. An interface cannot define any implementation, while an abstract class can include both abstract and concrete methods. This means that interfaces are more restrictive than abstract classes. In general, interfaces focus on defining a contract between a class and its users. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe.